Now, dear students, we have converted our PCB file into Gerber file. But before we send our Gerber files to the manufacturer, let me show you. This is the folder in which we have created Gerber files, and we have also created two drill files in the previous video. Before we send these files in the zip format to the manufacturer for manufacturing, it is better practice, it's the best practice to view these files, so that if there are any errors or if we have designed something in the wrong way, we can just do a cross check at the end before sending it to the manufacturer. In order to do so, we have a great tool in KiCad, that is Gerber Viewer. So click on this. This will open up the Gerber Viewer tool. So this is the front view of the Gerber Viewer. Go to files, open undetected files, and in the Gerber folder where we have created all the files, you can you can double click on any of the file and view the single layer. We have simply clicked on the bottom copper Gerber, and we have just selected the single layer. That is why we are seeing this plain copper layer. But let me clear all layers, then open all the layers, open undetected files, then click in this, go to this Gerber where all the Gerber files are present, hit control all and hit open. It gave an error that we are opening a Gerber job file as a plot file. This is the Gerber job file will not be treated as a plot file. So hit OK. No issue. This isn't an issue. Actually, let me show you. There is a job file. This is job file, but when I am opening this Gerber file, I am opening in terms of plot files. That is why this error popped up. So these are on the right side, you see under the layers, these are all the bunch of layers that our PCB have. Let me show you one by one. Let's uncheck these all. You will see on the left side that unchecked layer are not shown in the viewer. So let's uncheck this. Now what I am seeing is the only bottom copper of my PCB. Let me uncheck this and let me show you the bottom mask. This is the bottom mask layer. Now this is bottom paste Gerber, and this is the silk screen on the bottom side, only the boundaries of the connector. Now this is the edge cut layer, the boundaries of our PCB. Let me uncheck all others. This is what our PCB has. The boundaries of our PCB is in the edge cut layer. Now the front copper layer, let me check this. This is the front copper layer of our PCB. How when you will manufacture, send these files to the manufacturer, in this way we will look our the tracks, or the copper will be poured on the on our PCB. And the next is front mask, and similarly you can check all these layers individually, as well as you can check all the layers collectively. So these are all the layers we have just checked. Currently I have selected bottom copper, that is why I am viewing bottom copper. If I select over here, you can view every layer you want to inspect, or you want to see that is it is okay. This is the front silk screen. You see that we have written text like voltage converter for breadboard, added a logo, 5 volt and 3.3 volt. All are seems great, seems correct. So this is at the end. You have to see your Gerber files just for inspection. You can do something more, like if I want to check if my measurement is okay or not, we go over here. Let me set my grid. Hit escape. Grid. It's too big. I think we were designing in 0.1 mm grid. So let's again hit this. Now on the center, click over here and let's measure that if we have this center. So you have seen that we are designing our PCB on 47.6 mm apart, that the connector should be 47.6 mm apart. Now you can also see these measurements in inches. You can see over here that my measurements are now inches. You can see in mils, you can see in millimeter. So these are all the bunch of settings. You can check your PCB. Hit escape. Similarly, if you want to see job file, PCB job file, let me clear all layers, file, open Gerber job file. This is the job file. This job file contains all the information regarding the PCB, how, what type of material it should have, and list of a bunch of all the other information regarding the physical stack up of the PCB are present in this job file. Similarly, as we have seen the previous Gerber files, you can also view them individually by clicking over here, that how our layers looks which we have designed. You can similarly uncheck and view your desired layer. Let me check this. This is the edge cut layer. This is now front paste. This is the front silk screen where we have added all the text on the PCB. This is the front mask layer. Now this is the front copper Gerber, the front copper layer of our PCB. This is the bottom copper. Now I am going to enable bottom mask, bottom silk screen and bottom paste. In this way you can inspect your PCB before sending your PCB Gerber file before sending to manufacturer. Similarly, any third party Gerber file, you can also view that Gerber file in the KiCad Gerber viewer.